As petrol prices soar, it's causing a major spike in the number of cars being left high and dry. South East drivers are running out of fuel fast, and it's making for very dangerous hazards on our roads.
Out of fuel, out of options. On a dark, rainy day, an already dangerous, slippery gateway motorway drive is forced to a crawl as a lane is closed around this blinking hazard. These cars flying along an arterial road pass a stranded vehicle turned sitting duck, each running dry, trying to squeeze every last kilometre out of the tank.
We've had over 300 incidents of motorists running out of fuel on our roads over the last 3 months.
That's double the number of cars stuck in southeast toll tunnels and bridges compared to this time last year. Expensive fuel and a topping up rather than filling up mindset, possibly to blame.
People may be delaying filling up for as long as possible.
Steep inclines on bridges and tunnels, just some of the danger spots when you're close to empty.
If you are caught out, these eyes in the sky are always watching, and we'll send out a crew to help immediately.
With enough fuel to get you to the nearest petrol station.
Experts say these extreme petrol prices are on the decline.
We're seeing prices drop by about 1.8 cents per litre per day. That will increase to about 2 cents by the end of the week, and we expect the cheapest phase to be in about 10 days' time from now. Unfortunately, the cheap phase is still going to be about $1.90, $1.95.
So filling up won't cost you as much. Sally Guyett, 7 News.